Hey there, fellow foodies. Today, we're making creamy and delicious milkshakes at home. Here are the ingredients you'll need. 2 scoops of your favorite ice cream, 1/2 cup of milk, dairy or non-dairy, 1 tablespoon of honey or sugar, 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract, and your choice of flavorings like chocolate syrup, strawberry puree, or banana. Now, let's blend our milkshake. Add the ice cream, milk, honey or sugar, and vanilla extract to a blender. Blend on high speed until smooth and creamy. Next, add your chosen flavorings and blend until well combined. The key is to blend until you achieve that perfect creamy texture. Feel free to adjust the sweetness or thickness by adding more honey or milk as needed. And that's it, our milkshake is ready. Pour it into a glass, top with whipped cream or a sprinkle of cinnamon, and enjoy. You can also experiment with different flavors and toppings to create your unique milkshake creations. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell for more tasty recipes and cooking fun. Happy blending, and we'll see you in the next video.